gonna be Jim Cornette's revenge. I can't wait to see what Yokozuna does to Shawn Michaels. Shawn Michaels has thrown Jim Cornette out twice, so he gets two bonsais from Yokozuna tonight.
It remains to be seen. What is obvious, however, is the physique of the British Bulldog. He is no doubt a powerhouse, and that powerhouse will be put to the test by another big, strong, powerful individual with an attitude for sure. Big Daddy Cool Diesel.
Yeah, but look at Cornette. He's getting the Bulldog psyched. Bulldog is ready.
Yeah, well, maybe too psyched. Huh? Just like last week when we saw Vader. More on that later on with Cornette. But right now, here he comes. One of the two dudes with attitudes in action here tonight. All 7 feet of him. All 300 plus pounds. Here he comes. The man who almost won the Royal Rumble matchup. There he is, Big Daddy Cool Diesel. Diesel on his way to lock up with the British Bulldog. And he is an unhappy man as of late. Big Daddy Cool Diesel. Interfering in the Undertaker Bret Hart WWF title matchup at the Royal Rumble. He had plans on meeting the Hitman after he won the Royal Rumble matchup, but his best friend Shawn Michaels in the Every Man for Himself Royal Rumble knocked the 7-footer out of the squared circle.
Yeah, and Big Daddy Cool's all frustrated. He's all uptight about it. Why don't he take out those frustrations on Shawn Michaels?
Well, he's likely to take him out on the British Bulldog right here tonight. Diesel against the Bulldog here tonight. And, of course, it's in the steel cage matchup, the final encounter. Big Daddy Cool Diesel against the Hitman Bret Hart in your house on February 18 on pay-per-view. Will Diesel finally regain the WWF Championship, or will Bret Hart once and for all prove he is the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be?
It's a big idea. Big Daddy Cool threatened to slap me. Did you see that?
Yeah. He's threatening to slap most anyone. All right, here we go. Locking him now. Knee lift in the midsection. Big Daddy Cool, Diesel with a forearm moving in on the British Bulldog. Succession now, knee lifts. Diesel pummeling the British Bulldog. Won't let him out of the corner. Look at this. Diesel is all over Davey Boy Smith in again. The British Bulldog better get out of the corner. Oh, wait a minute. Diesel's going to bring him out the hard way through the back. Oh, forget about it.
Things not going well, Cornette. Do something.
Big Daddy Cool Diesel, quite the aggressor here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, on Raw. Diesel pouring it on. We said before, he has a new attitude, far more aggressive than he's ever been. Off the rope, and
Whoa!
Bulldog's in even more trouble. Down to the canvas. And Big Daddy Cool Diesel thus far dominating the British Bulldog.
Look out!
Look out! Over the top to the outside and down. Right in front of us. That's exactly what Big Daddy Cool Diesel wants to do to the Hitman Bret Hart, but he wants to do it inside the confines of a steel cage.
Boy, I can't wait to see that, McMahon. Cage match, WWF style. Bret Hart, Big Daddy Cool Diesel, locked in there like two animals. They're gonna have to, there was no place to run, no place to hide, just nothing to do but go at each other.
Oh, no, wait a minute, Davey Boy. No! The Bulldog and Big Daddy Cool Diesel going at it as well here tonight on Raw. What a matchup this is. Yes, the steel cage match. We'll see. Bret Hart against Big Daddy Cool Diesel. We'll settle it once and for all. But you know what? The Undertaker apparently not very happy at all about the signing of that match right after the Royal Rumble. Gorilla Monsoon signed for the steel cage match between Diesel and Bret Hart.
Yeah, what about what the Undertaker said? It'll be a cold day in hell before Diesel is ever WWF champion.
Well, there's a first time for everything. I mean, anything can happen here in the World Wrestling Federation.
What the hair?
And again, this capacity crowd very much in favor, very much in support of Big Daddy Cool Diesel. The Bulldog himself almost becoming WWF champion. Oh, my goodness. The Bulldog at the top rung of the ladder. So is Big Daddy Cool Diesel. This match, so important as it relates to the career of both individuals. But now, Diesel. Oh, no. And again, look at that. Bulldog. Right back on Big Daddy Cool Diesel, right back on the leg.
That's right, Bulldog. Take him off his feet. That's what you got to do with this 7-foot giant, McMahon.
Oh, my goodness, again. Down goes Big Daddy Cool Diesel. Bulldog is all over him. Bulldog now continuing to wear down Big Daddy Cool Diesel.
And look at Cornette. This is going to be a doubleheader victory night for Cornette. You know, Vader may have only had a 24-hour career, but look at this. Here comes the man that's going to take care of Shawn Michaels. And the Bulldog is going to end Diesel's career right here tonight.
Stay with us. Action continues. Welcome back, everyone. No more Raw. The mighty Yokozuna looking on outside the ring as Davey Boy Smith continues to immobilize Big Daddy Cool Diesel. By the way, during the break, we were notified that Shawn Michaels is on his way to this arena. Michaels to meet Yokozuna later on here tonight, one-on-one here on Raw.
And what we found out, my man, is he's not arrived yet, right?
He'll be here any moment.
I don't know about that.
What do you mean?
Well, you know what Shawn Michaels has at stake? This big match coming up with Owen Hart. I'm sure he's not relishing the fact that he's going to have to face Yokozuna here tonight.
Oh, look at that. Yokozuna behind the officials, back up right here.
You know, Shawn Michaels is smart, plus he's a little bit chicken.
What are you talking about?
Well, could conveniently have a flat tire or a little car trouble, you know?
I assure you, if Michaels has to crawl to this arena, he'll be in the ring with Yokozuna. And if he were here right now, he'd be down at ringside. Shawn Michaels, I assure you, will be in this great trucking line against Yokozuna right now. Diesel is really taking a beating from the British Bulldog. You wonder what kind of condition Diesel will be in when he steps inside the steel cage with the hitman Bret Hart. Or for that matter, what kind of condition he's going to be in when Diesel leads a live world tour of the force along with other superstars to the country of India this coming week.
Man, I don't know about that, McMahon. We got enough trouble with these Indian reservations. They're all too much gambling going on there.
I'm talking about India, Bombay, Delhi, Bangalore.
Oh.
India, the country of India.
I got you.
Oh! You haven't seen the World Wrestling Federation until you see it live, ladies and gentlemen. Yes. And with that in mind, we'd like to take this opportunity to thank all the thousands of fans for turning out this past weekend. Madison Square Garden, Baltimore Arena, Philadelphia Core State Spectrum, tremendous live WWF action all over the East Coast. Big Daddy Kuhn now getting back to his feet. What must Diesel do to turn the tide on the British Bulldog? Look at this Bulldog all over him.
He's going to have to get his legs back under him for one thing. That leg's
Bulldog.
Really shaky. Look at this.
Very shaky indeed. Diesel in big trouble. Notwithstanding some trouble, the Bulldog is in as well. Outside the ring, as a matter of fact. Oh, look at this. And Diesel is knocked to the outside. The Bulldog with some legal difficulty up in Canada. The WWF Superstar Line will keep you abreast as to what's going on in that match.
Yeah, there you go again, digging into people's personal lives on the Superstar Line. I don't like that, big man.
Oh, no. Look at this. Yokozuna. Behind the officials back. Yokozuna rolling Diesel back in. And now.
What a nice guy.
Yeah, nice guy. That corner pad has been ripped off. That steel beam exposed and now blocked.
Oh, no!
Backfire. Big Daddy Cool Diesel with an opportunity. He seizes the moment and the Bulldog is up. Can Diesel support his weight? Yes! Bulldog in trouble. Wait a minute, Jim Cornette is distracting the official.
Yeah, no. Look at this.
Here comes Yokozuna's got squashed Diesel in.
Yeah.
Jim Cornette's in trouble. Yes, we saw what happened to Vader. A 24-hour career. Cornette couldn't control Vader. And now there's more dissension in the ranks right here between Yokozuna and the British Bulldog.
What was Yokozuna thinking? But nonetheless, McMahon, you see what's happened to Bulldog? That's the same thing that's going to happen to Shawn Michaels when Yokozuna drops that leg on him later on. If Shawn Michaels shows up.
He'll show up. He'll be here. We'll have our match. Let's take you to the Slam Jam.